I've heard that you're settled down, that you found a man, and you're married now, yeah. I've heard that your dreams, they came true, but I guess you gave I didn't give to you. And I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it, and I hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it's not over, no.
Jamelia is in love.
Never mind, I'll find someone like you. Oh, I wish you nothing but the best, oh, for you too. And don't forget me, I beg, oh, I remember. You said sometimes you lost in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it hurts instead.
Hello.
How you doing?
This is one of those kind of weird songs where you kind of go, oh no, oh no.
He's doing Adele. He's doing Adele.
And I will say, when you sang the start and you were singing your low tones, that's where it was. That's where the strength was. But I didn't overly buy your tone when you went into the chorus. It got aggressive. Keane, shut up. Yeah, it got aggressive. And, you know, I could be wrong, and I often am, so I'm delighted three people turned. You definitely deserve to be in this, and I just hope you can work on that more aggressive upper tone and get a little bit more sweeter and a bit bigger. But your soft tone's stunning, and it was really nice rendition, and well done.
Thank you.
I think you've got a gorgeous tone. You made me feel I was here. I was just like, honestly, I was just like, yes, 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 yes. So I don't want you. I need you. I need you on my team.
Wow.
I'm not. No, I need you. I'm so serious.
You better keep an eye on your boyfriend, I think.
I need you on my team.
It genuinely blew me away. And look, you know, I'm going to do what Jamelia just did. You need to come to my team, okay? You don't need anything else in this competition but to be on my team. Look, you just need to come to my team. It'll be a bad choice for you if you don't.
Oh! Okay, Sharon, let's have you.
What happened when you sang was what we're all looking for. If I have to get down on my knees and beg you, I will.
Lads, you're just going to keep talking.
Nobody.
Let the man make his decision.
No, this is important. Actually, go for it.
Okay, let's call it. Sharon, Keane.
I'm unsure.
The coach that I'm going to go with is... I'm going to go with Sharon.
I think that is the happiest woman in the whole of Ireland right there.
You won't regret it, I promise. You won't regret it. Thank you so much.